stand, and I'm going to write a song that says, fuck that judge. Yeah. And then I'm going to write a song that says, fuck your family. Yeah. Because I'm so angry. And then I'm going to travel around the whole country, and I'm going to speak out for all fathers who are not being able to see their daughter. Woo! Because I don't go this crazy. I don't love my daughter enough.
Yeah, let me tell you how that worked out. First of all, ooh, look at him. He's fucking crazy. Hey, Judge, here's a little song called The End Endure. Take a listen. The judge listened. Protection order. Yeah, he's legitimately crazy. So now I fly back. Fuck. Don't say fuck that judge. And expect to get a kiss on the fire. I fly back in this room and I'm just sitting there. I fucked myself. I remember some nights I would be sitting there alone in this dark room. And nobody wanted to come over and play anymore. The band, I would show them all these songs, right? And I'd be like, you need to learn these for the next album. And they listen to them, they go, what the fuck is this? I'm not gonna play these songs. And I'm like, you better fucking play them or you're fired. So one band member was like, fuck you, I'm out. And he left. But I said, I will play these songs and I will play them loud and you will all learn them. And I would sit there and I would continue to write these songs and it just hurt so much because all I wanted to do was see my daughter, right? There were some nights that I'd sit there and I swear to God, I could see her at the fucking door. And she wasn't there. Middle hospital, right? I black out in an airport on the way to pick her up, and they tell me that they put me on the tarmac and in the back of the police car and drop me off in the Minneapolis State Hospital, and I just wanted to see my daughter. So when I get out of the mental hospital, I come home, and I'm sitting there, and I remember the day specifically. There were no choices left. So what is Justin fucking first going to do? He starts using again. Except this time, it's not to party. It's to know.
Take me off your worry list, just throw it away.
problem, not less. This visitation is no relationship. But I gotta make the best of it. Some love, some shout, and I fought the world.